Hi, everybody. Welcome back to GSX 2022. I'm your host, Chuck Harrell. My next guest, John Keane. Mr. John, welcome to the show, my friend.
Good morning, Chuck. Thank you for having me on.
You're giving a lecture at GSX. It's on Monday, September 12th, 2022, 3:15. The title, Threat Intelligence, Anticipating 20 Years Later. What if the DC sniper happened again? Now, that's a very interesting topic. Of course, I'm surprised it hasn't happened again already. Right? A lot of people in the community think about things like that. Tell us about your lecture.
First, Chuck, you're right. It's everybody I speak to in the law enforcement and security field is surprised that it happened. And, we prepare in case it does again. But what we're going to do, for people that don't remember the case, it's over 23 days, we had 13 people get shot, 10 of them fatally. By two people who fired a rifle out the back of a car primarily, but they also had some fixed positions. I was assistant chief of Montgomery County Police at the time. That's where the original homicides occurred. And then they spread out over the entire Washington, D.C. metropolitan region, including Maryland, Virginia, and the District of Columbia. And so one of the unique things about that case is that it was this ongoing, continuous assault. And then people who lived through it in the area just remember the incredible level of fear that permeated the area. You know, we have to remain prepared. We have to train. We have to integrate new technologies and be ready for whatever the emergency may present itself in the security field.
So in the time since you retired, have you found that that emergency planning is kind of coming to the forefront here with people? Are people really thinking about that more?
Yeah, that's a great point. You're exactly right. And especially here in the DC area with the protests around the Capitol and now around the Supreme Court, and then spreading out in Montgomery County here, we have the Supreme Court justices' homes in our community. And we're home to many corporate bases. And I think that what we have to remember on the security side, if I switch from my police hat to my security director hat and consultant, is the clients are coming to work are mostly unarmed security staff professionals. How are we protecting them from a possible threat like this? So I think we have improvements, but we have to continually, and I think training and technology is key to that we'll discuss during the presentation. But we need to get better. We've made improvements. We can't rest on our laurels.
Very good. John King, he's speaking about threat intelligence, anticipating 20 years later. What if the DC sniper happened again? John, I got to say, after talking to you, I feel better.
All right. Good, Chuck. Nice to start speaking with you.